up, Shady Crew? Back at it again with another reaction video, and I have another requested video. Now, this is a new artist, someone that we have never reacted to on this channel. This is going to be Whale, My Boy. It's been out for about a week, and it's featuring J. Cole as well. So, I know J. Cole is very lyrically inclined. Well, I've heard here and there, not too familiar with his flow style. However, from what I'm hearing, the track is actually nice, it's dope, so I'm expecting something great. Will I be let down? We'll know by the end of this video. But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's get into this video.
Bounce, my boy. Yeah, man. Hey, look, yo, okay. Concrete since day one, ain't no time to make up. Ain't no time for that hoop, like baby, we're the A cup. Thank you for your services and voicing all my haters. Be sure to leave your armor and your woman penetrated. I give her back, I hate her. Poof, get out of here. I say congratulations, your old lady renovated. You nigga lazy, my boy. Why you hating my guy? You bought her comeback or something? She come and play with your heart. I'm far from a popular artist, one of the hardest, no less than I saw your woman. I call her low like a cardigan sweater. Call it whatever you want. I got my revenue up in Beverly Hills. My ceilings like the Beverly Brothers. Ooh. Since day one, for long I've been the same one. I came up in them go-go's, most of them was afraid of. Now kill mo, say that. Now kill mo, say that. But when your will is a fortune, you near gotta say that. Don't be talking too much. These niggas copy too much. These niggas copy. You crazy, chasing clout must be tough. Fuck it, I rode me a dozen niggas, got me fucked up. I raised my hand and raised your family's casualties up. I'm big, I'm playing. These niggas don't be no gangsters, they be paying niggas. Yeah, extortion ain't dead, it just moved to the county. Shoot them out that S-class, I guess you don't see the problem. I know every who and who and every hoodle I'm around them. What you call a piece of mind, I call a picture for a bounty. Hold up, yeah, I'm in my luggage, hold up. Boy, I'm on the runway like I'm Ducky, hold up. Prolific, really be living my lyrics. So tell me who did it this big and who ain't about to slow up. My boy.
Who gon' bring my crown? Woo! And who gon' try to fuck with me? Faded off the ground, she can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. Going down, there ain't no catching up to me. Yeah, stepped in the building with my vibe on a million. Slide on the beat like, my God, I'm so brilliant. All of the rappers put your pride to the side. Try collide with the squad, turn your mob into corn on the cob. Use a fraud, use a thorn in my side. I'm a knife in your back, I'm that turn of the knob on the door when the boys from the corner come rob you and tie you up to something. Now stop with all that fronting. That big money talk should be reserved for those that got it. But when you really got it, you ain't pressed to talk about it. That's why I hear that cap and all your raps and highly doubt it. The game too crowded, I'm about to get all the way the fuck about it. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. 30 mil on the deal, depending on how the tour was routed. I seen your watch when you first dropped, that shit was clouded. Which means you used to fugazi shit. Fake it till you make it type, I shoot through you crazy with hollow tips, no holler back, just hotter raps. I got a black to make sure every dirty dollar stack. Y'all aiming for the stars, bitch, I'm aiming at your starter cap. Run, nigga, run like a fucking black quarterback. Stereotypical, but to hear me is pivotal. I will bury you niggas and come and air out your funeral. Have your homies on stretches right next to Roman numerals. IVs, it's the reason why nobody try me. Have a nigga screaming, Lord, why me? Cold did me grimy, he took it too far. He treat them bullets like they Siamese. Back to back, I clap like that's a rap, but no video shoots, just hoodies and boots, putting your troops in pine boxes. I blew a million on white tees and Calvin Klein boxes.
This nigga's silly.
My boy. Say what?
Who gon' bring the crown? Who gon' try to fuck my boy? Baited on the ground, and she can't get enough. I don't play around, don't get that type of luck. Bitches going down, nobody touching nothing.
Who gon' bring my crown? Who gon' try to fuck with me? Faded off the ground, she can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. It's going down. foot on me. Faded off the ground, she can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got the type of luxury. It's going down, it ain't even catching up to me.
So yeah, let's get into this. Well, featuring J. Cole. Yeah, man. Like I said, I'm not familiar with Well flow style. He definitely has a unique flow style. But I mean, he definitely was spitting bars on the track. It's just he has a different style of rap. But still, it was definitely lit. Putting these two together pretty much was actually dope, and they kind of played off each other. It was, you know, this was like a really good vibrant track, but here's where I'm stuck. J. Cole, come to the front of the church. J. Cole said, I will have your homeboys stretched out on scratchers, if I'm saying this right, right next to Roman numerals IV. Oh my god, bruh. Nice wordplay. That was dope. But yeah, man, I absolutely loved the track. It was just really playful. Like, we used to have tracks like this typically during the summertime. What was it? Looking Boy was one of those tracks where it was just free. You know what I mean? So definitely this was one of those tracks, man. It was real playful. But the bars were definitely there. The track was definitely there. I'm interested to see if they actually do a video for this and what the creativity is gonna be with the vid. But yeah, this track was absolutely dope. So definitely salute to Well and J. Cole, man. You guys did this. It was everything I was expecting. Definitely lit track. I love the beat. I love the mixture of the flow styles because they actually complemented each other. And yeah, man. At first, I gotta give you guys this though. I was a little worried because when he kept saying my boy, I was like, oh no, it's not gonna be one of those tracks, right? But yeah, that playing together where he's talking over it and he's my boy, like, it was dope, man. Something different, switching it up, man. Very playful, but it was definitely lit. So again, just shout out to Well and J. Cole, man. My boy was definitely lit. But that's just my opinion. You guys let me know what you think of the video, of the audio in the comments below. And definitely thank you for this requested video. I will shout you out within the course of the video. And we're just gonna keep this thing rocking. Stay locked to this channel. Your video is coming up next. Make sure you smash that like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Until then, Shady Crew, stay shady out.